Hello. Good day. For me, at least.
Maybe it's a good morning or a good evening for you.
Dave again with the...
Yawn. It's Dave again with Nerds Brew Gaming. Creatures. We're going to do Belly of the Beast. Go check out this area and see what we can figure out with the transmitter. And then we're going to pick this up, orders. And then we're going to listen to this.
Is the connection good?
Yeah, I'm reading you.
Excellent. I'm transmitting the program now. We'll send it multiple times. The static is playing hell with data integrity.
3 copies should be enough to deal with any corruption.
Listen. We've racked our brains over here, and we've come across a solution for where you can use this program. Vault Tech University. Can you get there?
VTU? Shit. That's in the heart of responder territory.
Oh, that's not important. If the facility is still operational, they have a fully automated research lab. It's perfect.
Take all this stuff.
Do you have any other options?
No, we don't. Keep transmitting any viable DNA sample you get of these scorch beasts. We'll help as long as we can, but if we go dark, that lab can give you the information you need. Our preliminary research, well, it's a possible mass extinction event if the threat is being taken.
Jesus.
Listen, if we don't talk again, know that our thoughts are with you, Grant.
Thanks. Appalachia out.
What a range gun. Where did the guy go? He was in here. He was all sad. Oh, there he is. See if you're sad anymore.
Yes, I'm still here. Please, just don't say a word. Thanks.
Okay. Okay, you're still here. That's good to know. Alrighty. Alright. Let's go figure this out. Direction. Okay, let's do it. Gotta run around this. Do some super jumps, ninja kicks. There we go. Go down here. Wood. Wood. That's wood. More wood. That's more wood. Or logs. Should let me pick up logs. Okay, let's go. Is this the one on the street? The responder area? Probably. You know what we should do? Only airborne helmet I have on. Look out, my neck is showing a lot.
dance over. Aryu Moreno. Recon looking solid, Scribe. The scanning module did what you said, drove the Scorch crazy. But the miniguns tore them apart. Some of the Scorch beasts, Bravos. Providing air cover, though.
Have you found the end zone?
That's a negative. Module spit out new quartz deeper inside the bog. Got the transponder up. Hoping it to the next site. Good luck, Johnny.
Okay, I don't remember where the other one's at. This direction? Now that direction. Now that direction. That's why it's way this direction. For some reason, I thought it was way over there. Down this way, over here by the vehicles. Those flipped. I was like, what's that noise?
Welcome to the city of Watoga. Greetings, visitor. You have arrived at the city of the future. This is Watoga. Supermart is where you will find amazing deals on the finest foods. Super Duper Mart is the best place for super duper deals. Welcome! Hello, please see our helpful automated staff if you need anything at all. Welcome to Super Duper Mart, the future of grocery stores.
What's all this way here? Sell these and sell those. Already had one. Let's see. Damage to humans. Damage to animals. We'll sell this one. Why not? I don't mind. We can get more of these. Oh, don't have enough. Okay. I didn't realize I bought all their stuff already. Oh, two. Did the wrong thing. On all your money. Okay. Downtown. We're on our way to the other one.
Unidentified intruder detected. Attack on hostile target.
And that lady be mad at me who loves robots.
unlock this on the way. We just want plans. Logs. Looking for the beast. Oh, it must be a perk I put on, Ricochet. I was wondering what that noise was. Thank you.
Night Moreno, too. I guess no one? If any brothers pick this up, EL-7 is gold. Repeat, EL-7. We got no idea how many are in the cave. There are definitely hostiles in there. God help us.
I hear you. That's why I hear you, because you're on the floor next to me. What a great perk. Darn it. All these lock picks. There we go. We got a plan. Oh, it was worth breaking in there then. Okay, let's kill this scorch beast. Where are you? You're over this way? Two. A lucky day. It would be funny if I fell in those pits. It's not funny at all, by the way. Okay, let's do this. All right.
no, my video start playing.
You.
Pick up stuff so I can sell tomorrow. We want to just run through this. Let's fix this up though. It's always good to have more. That's a hard one to pick up. Let's go in here. Armor do I have with me? Collect these while we're here. You're making me go down this cave, why not? What other guns do we have? Shooting me. Not the gun I wanted. I wanted to try, hold on. Or like a pipe gun or something. Should be a favorite. What pipe gun was that? Sell it. Not the fat man. The harpoon gun, not the sludge, not the shotgun. Not the gamma, not the spears, not the sludge, not the pistol. Just went through these. Did I sell it? There's no way I sold it. What I want. This pipe gun has cool. I made it automatic. Nothing cool over there. Where we're here. Go in here and just see if there's anything. Which they wanted me to be excited about. Get some food. Does this make all the beasts come out? Maybe it does.
There's some more over here down on the ground. I guess I can jump up. This is how you get all those scorched beasts. And here all crazy at you. Back there real quick. Coins. Gotta get some caps, I mean. Plans? It says go this way. Yes. My gut was right. Alright. We're gonna go in here, fight some baddies. I should probably carry a big gun. Thought I had one. Did I sell them all? Did I just go in a circle? There we go. Should have brought power armor for this. Maybe. Or not. Sometimes there's like three of them. Not fall on this, please. This real quick. Cool if you had all these bugs you're fighting. Yeah, when you first start the game, this is hard.
Target these cords. Find whoever made these things and
Ad Victoriam.
Sometimes there's like two or three of them in here. All right, just the one. I see how you are. She made me come down here. I should get all this. Grabbing all of this. Going back upstairs. Do it. Let's learn more about it. Let's do it. All right. Fast travel. Okay. Finally. Should be able to let us have the armor. Oh well. Any armor on the ground like that, we should be able to take something off of it. One part. Fourth level. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, we're able to come in here.
Is this urgent, Lizzie?
Elder, I've read Scribe Takano's reports. I've talked with Grant a lot, too.
Spit it out.
The sonic generators work, but there are just too many Sierra Bravos. This strategy of ours, it's just delaying the inevitable.
You're not giving up on me.
No, of course not. But I think we may need something bigger, more final.
Go on.
One of the squires on patrol found a nuclear silo, still functional.
Got the power armor.
Are you nice. Out of your goddamn mind? Look around. Look at everything. The death, the destruction, the end of the world. That came from the nukes.
But if we don't deal with the Bravos once and for all, they could kill everyone. All life on this continent. That's what Takano said. Right?
There will always be a reason to use a weapon. Always. But nukes? Never again.
Never again.
Off all the whole technology if I could. Am I clear?
Kill of the Beast, we finished it.
Yes, Elder.
I consider this matter resolved. I don't want to talk about it again. Maxon out.
Any gun plan. Okay, let's listen to this and then we're done with this
Lizzie,
one.
Takano says the satellite's failing. So, this is it.
Elder, I'm not ready for this. Can't the scribes do anything about it?
No. The infrastructure of the old world is failing. But you are the absolute best second-in-command I have ever had the pleasure of working with. Now is the time for you to be in charge, Lizzie. I know you're up for it. I know you won't let your men down.
Roger. We don't have the men for the mission. The Bravos just keep coming.
Then find new men. Think outside the playbook.
Elder, you trust the outsiders too readily. They will betray you.
You too, Paladin. Everyone around me keeps saying shut the world out, only look out for ourselves. Even my goddamn son. But the Brotherhood alone can't rebuild what's lost. We need them. Hell, our whole plan is for them.
I'm not thinking about some far-off future, Elder. I'm worried about today and tomorrow. We're fighting non-stop to keep the Bravos contained. I can't afford a weak
BOS, Brother of Steel.
I trust your judgment. If our scribes find anything new, I'll see if we can get word to you somehow. And Lizzie.
And Lizzie. All right. There we go. Let's, do this one here. Oh, that looks good. That looks good. This is why you want to do this mission. All right. We'll leave it there. Right there. Nice. All right. Thanks for hanging out with me and getting our new power armor, which I haven't got in this playthrough. Have a great day, great night, or even a great morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.